Hello everybody, today I'm going to be showing you how to make this little sheet paper squishy with a pop-up face. And I know the background might look a little bit different, and that's just because I'm somewhere else, but let's just get right into the tutorial. So I'm going to start by sketching out the design. I just have a piece of paper here, and what you want to do is you just want to sketch out kind of like a fluffy cloud. So as you can see, I've just drawn that, and I also did draw some ears on either side. I'm just going to color in the ears. So now that I've colored them, which I just did a light tan and then I did some pink right in the center, we're going to move on to the next step. Now what you want to do is you just want to cut out the shape, not on the line, but really roughly. So yeah. So once you've done that, you just want to take another piece of paper that is about the same size and you want to tape over the whole thing with clear tape. So once you've done that, you just want to cut it out on the line, leaving a little tab. So once you do that, what you want to do is you just want to take a little piece of tape like this, and then you want to put it on the squishy, and then what you want to do is just cut some slits into the tape and fold them over just like that so that it is sealed, and you want to do that all the way around, leaving the tab untaped. Now that I have taped all the way around, what you want to do is you just want to cut off the tab. So once you do that, you just want to stuff it, and I'm going to be using pillow stuffing for that. So now that I've done that, you just want to tape it closed. And you want to do this the same way that you did it all the way around. Once you've done that, we're going to move on to the face. Right here, I just have another piece of paper, and I've just drawn an oval of the size of the face that I want for my sheep. And I'm going to color it in with the same color that I colored the ears in. So now that I've done that, I'm just going to draw on a face. You can see I've just done that and I added the face too, and it does kind of look like a dog, but that's okay. So now what you want to do is you just want to do all the same steps that you did with this piece of paper to this. Cut it out roughly, tape it onto the other piece of paper, cut it out leaving a tab, tape all the way around, cut off the tab and stuff it, and tape the opening closed. Now the last step is to put these two together. And so usually I use hot glue, but today I'm going to be attaching them with tape. So I just rolled up these little like tape rolls with the sticky outside, and I'm just going to put a couple of these on the back and stick them on right in the middle. And I ended up putting 3 tubes of tape, but now you just want to stick it on right in the middle. So once you've done that, your squishy is done. So I'm really happy with how this turned out. It does look a little bit like a dog, but that is okay. And this squishy is actually really squishy. So yeah. Hope you enjoyed.